up, responders. The food processing machines at Mama Dolce's have finally cooled down enough to work again. I set them up to make cans of stew using the ingredient containers spread around the factory. The machines make a hell of a racket, so you'll probably get some unwanted guests. Calling all responders. Sanjay here, letting you know that Steelheart is fully charged and ready for action. If you're in Morgantown, go ahead and activate him so we can check the alarms on the stash rooms. Just make sure he doesn't take too much damage. I've got enough repair work as it is. responders, the food processing machine and the have finally cooled down enough. Okay. I've set them up to make cans of stew using the ingredient containers spread around the factory. The machines make a hell of a racket, so you'll probably get some unwanted.
They are great, especially that lovely little brick over there. Thank you. Excuse me there. I could, you know, really use a hand. You got more than just the one. Hi, I'm Bev. And Bev Erich is the number one alcohol quality testing robo brain. And all of it is happy state. Well, Appalachia. Well, this is your choice premier drink, Nukashine. Long overdue. Would you be a nice fella and whip me up a batch of Nukashine so I can do my job, please? I do have the recipe right here, but I think I might have this sword and kind of drop part of it in the lock supplier of dopamine. There may be on the level. This is tough. But if I don't get that Nukashine soon, I just might be sober.
Attention, your mother does not live here, so please clean up after yourself.
Personal log. Timestamp 11207-6134. My special edition Nuka-Cola lamp arrived in satisfactory condition. After a few modifications, I am greatly pleased. I clearly now have the greatest Nuka-Cola collection in the city. But I've pushed the capacity of this meager hovel to the limit. Solution. I need to procure a warehouse in Morgantown for further expansion. But first, I need the proper financial capital. I clearly need to strategize a successful commercial enterprise. University students are plentiful, but what do they want? Aha! Proposal. Students love alcohol, and I love Nuka-Cola. I shall formulate a high-proof distilled spirit with Nuka-Cola. The perfect beverage. It just needs a name. Nuka-Hall? Nuka-Mash? Nuka-Brew? I'll get to that part later.